Hello guys and welcome to my second tutorial video on Elinta's Haunter's test map. If you saw my first video, you know that it is important to destroying walls or monuments. But when I should attack, that is maybe the biggest question what beginners have. Normally both start with same energy costs, maybe like scavenger or threat charger. Both cost 60 energy. And now, if someone take a well, he has 100 power less, so it is a good choice, maybe, to attack. Also, if someone take a monument, because in this time, he has 150 power less. Okay, maybe this first, and then you know you have 1000 power to destroy a well, because normally 90% of all your units or spells goes in your white power on this one here. You see that? Okay. And also you will get power regeneration every 2 seconds from your white bag. If we start to attack and destroy a well from the opponent, so here we go, we have spot from the opponent here, and now we attack. And maybe the opponent can defend, and we lost all his we lost our units like here, and maybe later we come back with another units like here, and we could destroy the well. But now all of other power what we invest 3 wild plots and 2 skyfire twigs, that is 590 power. So you think, hey, great, we destroy a well and it's a fashion. But in this point you are very weak and has a low power level, because if we make here zero current power, you see our white power, what we invest in the attack, flows very slowly to our current power. And that's the problem. Maybe the opponent, if he attack at his point and he is good, you definitely lost maybe 1 well or 2 wells, or you lost the completely game, because you get only slowly energy back from your white power, and that's the problem. Let's change. So we start with Skyfire Twig, because we can easily calculate with it. He casts 100 power. And if someone destroy your Skyfire Twig, you will get back 90 white power. And we can do that with spells or units until we reach 1000 power, because we got 1000 power to destroy a well. If someone built up an orb, we can attack 150 power in tier 2, 250 power in tier 3. And if someone built up a well, the next thing is counter go. At this point, the opponent has also low power, if he makes that. So, if we know that, we can maybe destroy one or two rank higher as the others, because we can attack in the right moment. So, what we learned today, we got 1000 power to destroy a well. We can attack if someone built up an orb or a well, or if we defend and make a counter go. So this was all in this video. Comment, subscribe and like if you want. I see you guys.